guys to Devil May Cry 5. Now, the last time we left, we destroyed the Clyphoth. So, let's go and see this one. June 7,
27. We're alive! We made it! It's our lucky day, V! Let's go find a game of cards.
These Clyphoth roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Maybe not.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
The Devil's Sword Sparta. So we have 22,000. Let me come and buy some abilities, alright? So see you guys in a while. Alright, welcome back guys. So what I buy is, so basically I bought the round robin 2, not this one, sorry, block it 3. I think this ability will be cool because I need to hold X as long as possible. Okay, and for the saddle, no, I only bought for the griffin. So blockade, and no, I think I just bought the blockade because I want to save up some of the red orbs. Okay, so let's go back. All right.
Now to find an exit.
I think this is the way we came in. Ah, I really like this surfing ability. Look at how cool it is.
Can't move forward without breaking through the ramp. Slicing.
What is this auto? Oh, let me check here what here is. Oh, this is just the back. Going back.
Rise.
Where do I go from here? This way? Who's that queen? Okay. Let's just call the nightmare.
must be an escape route. It's your turn. Pierce through.
Okay.
Hey, what's in that hole? Should we take a look?
No, we will. Just hold on.
I'm coming!
It's the sewer.
This way, I guess. Now, get away! Here, throw.
Oh, I guess the Clyphoth is still there. I thought we destroyed it.
Woohoo!
Ooh, cough. Let's cough. I always love house party.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
I have 34,000. Alright. Maybe I'll do this quickly. Trigger hit while Nightmare Eater fuse to two goes. Okay. Let me check some things out, guys, and I'll come back. Alright guys, welcome back. So what I bought was for Griffin Vim, so he'd curse more quickly after the stalemate. The same thing for the Shadow, and for Nightmare I buy the Nightmare combo piece. Alright, let's get back into it.
Malthus, of course, more trouble.
Malthus.
Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it.
Malthus.
And destroy it. Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. I'll be gentle.
Already.
A rare skill. accepting it until today then.
Whoa.
I have to keep going. Nero. Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Let me see what I can buy for V.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
Tomboy. Buster arm. Let's just save up on the orbs, okay? I'll buy in bunch on the next time. Let's go next. Steel Impact. Mission 6. After dodging the Colossal Demon, player change Nero. I want to try the Overture, Kerbera, Switch Surrender. I think I'll remove this. Sorry. Let me edit it. Punchline. Let's go back. What is magazine 2 and magazine 3? Oh, it's just a different. Fine. Okay.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah. What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
Gilgamesh. No! No!
Down there.
Ha, ha, ha. You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
Well, guess it's just you and me, cockroach.
Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
this one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
End of the line. Let's just keep going. United Front. Nero toppled the colossal demon standing through the reins of Red Grave. He doesn't have time for fear, no matter what terrors.
So what happened to him and Trish? They end up like you?
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on, I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow. I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
I guess it's as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on, get up, get up, get up!
Got something to wear that's good for digging?
Oh, I can choose. Let's go with me. All right. I feel like we will need those orbs for Nero, so I'll leave it here. I'll save it up more, okay? Let's just go. Can I go to the other side? No? I guess not.
Careful, B. Something in here sticks.
Whoa.
At your pleasure.
Okay.
Here we go.
angel that presided on my birth is a little creature formed of joy. This way.
Yeah.
Clyphod has grown this large, how much blood has been sacrificed?
Too much. Proto Angelo. Squadra Angelo. Okay.
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
Jeez, wow.
Now get to work. I have to keep going.
Why am I liking V more than Nero? I don't know, man. It's just so awesome.
Took us long enough to get here. Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked once before.
Is that so?
I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me?
Nice. I think we have good amount of red orbs. I think that's it for this one, guys. I'll see you guys. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. I think V is very versatile, and I can stay away from the enemy, use my minions to attack them, and he's also faster, I think, you know. And somehow I'm getting more stylish point with V than Nero, right? It's just my feeling. So let me know what you guys think. It's been fun. This game is fun. All right.